Describe the photo. Let's travel north, all the way to Iceland. Iceland. In this spectacular photo, we can see one of the most photographed landscapes in Iceland. This photo was taken at sunrise. Sunrise. And we can see some warm pink clouds in the sky, which contrast well with the darker greens in our landscape. Landscape. There are two main landmarks in this picture. The first is the waterfall on the bottom left. Waterfall. The photographer has used some slight time-lapse photography to catch the moving water and create this soft waterfall effect. The second important landmark is the mountain in the background, which slopes up to a perfect lonely peak. Peak. The mountain is called, actually, I'm not sure of the correct pronunciation of this Icelandic word. If you are from Iceland, please let us know how to pronounce this in the comments. No. This word means church mountain, if translated literally into English. Now, you may have seen this mountain in various films or TV shows. If you watched Game of Thrones, you have definitely seen this mountain, as it was used during filming in season 6 and 7. Now, if you look very closely, you'll notice a few details, like a small bridge above the waterfall. Small bridge. There is also a little road which creates a horizontal line across the middle of the picture. Horizontal line. There are also two little houses with red roofs at the base of the mountain. If I'm ever lucky enough to visit Iceland, I definitely would like to take a walk in this magical spot. Magical spot. For more photo descriptions from around the world, check out one of these videos.